Alright guys, welcome back to another match of Super Smash Brothers of our mini tournament that we're having here. It's me again, Beruka. Obviously I'm the one who keeps talking. Obviously, hopefully you're not annoyed by my voice.
Of course we are. You're Beruka. Nobody likes you.
Thanks.
Oh! We feel sorry for you.
Butter me. Alright, we got this match over here, Butter Me versus Jordan again. Who's SaltyHolly. Just enter your name. Alright, you got to kill.
Right, you got killed. You got my old account. Don't fail me.
Don't fail me now. What stage would it be? Gamer, and looks like it's gonna be. Chicken Express. All right, let's see. Oh, I like this level. This is kind of scary because that's especially when that one song plays, the one that's nothing but ambient noise.
Yeah,
are you a guy? Really bad. Oh, there it is. Charge the the spinny tornado thingy of death. And you got laser beam. More laser.
What?
Jordan. Jordan with a nice side B. Up tilt. It's another side B. Oh. He makes it back up. It's a robot. Oh, this could be it. Whoa, that was close. That was close right there. That could have really seriously hurt Luigi right there. Oh, too late. 68. Okay, but not high too good, because you're still fighting. Ow, nice laser beam. Good attack. And you got hit by a gyroid. Why are you attacking the gyroid? Oh, it's her again. Oh! Ooh, that was close. Man, and so far no one's lost a stock no matter how much high damage they have right now. Oh, there it is. There goes the killing blow. Oh, and there goes the other killing blow. Now it's anybody's game. Now it's back to one-on-one. Nice. Oh, it's her. Gyroid. Crap. Butter throws the gyroid, but that's the shit. The side B, Jordan, and up B, up A. And there's that laser beam, and there's the dash. This is getting a pretty close game right here. Nice side B from that. It's still anybody's game. Boom. Oh, wreck. Oh, nice. Watch out the thing again. No, oh, no, Rob. Oh, got killed by the spooky lady. Butter wins round one. But it could have been, it was anyone's game though. It could have been done either way. Alright, next thing, it looks like Jordan is switching his character to Wii Fit Trainer.
That's his main.
His main. Let's see, what stage will he pick next? I wonder. But will it be Omega or just normal? You guys are gonna not think it. Red and black. Look, it's the Ember Clock Tower. Alright, looks like it's going off relatively strong, this platform. They could use those to their advantage, especially when gaining extra air combos. Get sun saluted. The volleyball misses. You get up tornado, down tornado, down beat. There's that attack right there. Oh, nice side smash from Luigi. getting that 80 damage, high damage on the Lucina trainer, getting close enough for the kill. Oh, so close yet so far. Oh man, it's nice spike. May not have been enough to kill, but that was a really good spike up there. Nice tilt. Nice side tilt. And Luigi couldn't make it back on stage. You could have did your like side B, but jump. This could still be anyone's game. I don't know what the heck that thing's in the background, but it scares the crap out of me. Oh, this could be it. Oh, sunset is taken. Yeah, salute the sun, bitch. Solar flare? Salute the sun. It will happen eventually. Oh, the beast!
The beast!
Oh god, no, not the beast, and get the sun saluted. Oh, ooh. Oh god, this is gonna be bad. Okay, not bad. Yeah, just use the big booty. Got the biggest booty in the game. Aside from Peach.
Oh.
And maybe Captain Falcon. But that's debatable. Oh, it's the big.
Oh, dang.
Oh, not enough. The nice DI. Nice DI from Butter. Oh, no. And looks like he failed to get back on the stage. Looks like 1-on-1. So looks like it's a best of 3 now. 2-3. Yep.
Survival.
Round 3 here. Whoever wins this one will still get one more chance, and if they win the next one, then...
What are you talking about?
Yeah. Oh yeah, this loser's bracket right now. Oh, it is? Oh, sure. Oh, loser's bracket, guys. Alright, red and red.
When you move on, you lose, you're out.
If that is bad, oh no. Lost in thoughts all alone. Pink Luigi. Audio stand by 30 minutes. First, okay to continue watching. Oh god, what's this doing?
Hey Andrew! Oh, you're never mind.
Thank you. We were worried there for a second. Oh shit. Oh, getting wrecked. Man, but this is actually the first one where we get a round 3. This is the deciding match right here. Oh, nice up smash. Nice up smash from Jordan. And it was able to KO Luigi right there. This is looking to be in huge favor to Jordan right now. He owns the place. Oh, that really last bit of the dash attack hits. And the statue keeps blocking him. Screw you, statue. He just broke his ice cold. Oh, and that finally killed Wii Fit Trainer right there. Now it's back to anybody's game. It can favor anybody right now. It seems to be much in Weavish training. Favor right now. Okay, good grab, but he does nothing with that. Oh, look at that. Look, it's health.
That's pretty cool.
It's health. You are the one. my god, we are getting copyrighted so bad. We're getting copyrighted. Well, Nintendo's stupid about the copyright issues. Okay, it could be anyone's game still. It's possible that Butter can make a huge comeback. Yeah, because Nintendo doesn't... Nintendo does what Nintendo... And Jordan takes the round and moves on to the winner's bracket. He's finally moving on to the winner's. Yeah, moving on. Alright, well it looks like he's still moving up in the loser's bracket. Congratulations. We'll be right back with this other video. Oh crap, okay, well we'll see you guys next time. That was
position. Position. great.
Corrin. Survival. Lucina. Winner is
I won.
Lucina.